I'd like to know the player that you're looking most forward to checking out in a new uniform. Maybe one day it'll be a not New Jersey. Maybe won't. Who's the guy that you cannot wait to see lace up?
Okay. The Mike Glennon Bears not New Jersey is.
I'm going with Jordy Nelson.
That Bears uniform's going to look great on him.
Is it going to look great? I was thinking that Lions blue looked really good. No, I feel like Jordy Nelson is one of the more underappreciated wide receivers. And I mentioned earlier, maybe it was because he's a white wide receiver and you just don't notice him that much sitting out there in Wisconsin. Maybe it's because he had so many good quarterbacks and playing with Aaron Rodgers for so long, you just
credit the
quarterback automatically or the surrounding pieces. But I want to see him in a New Jersey, and I want to see him go off because we all act like there wasn't seasons where Jordy is literally leading the lead in touchdowns. So, Jordy, I can't wait to see where you land, man.
Ian said that Oakland, potentially a landing spot for him. He might even be visiting with them today.
Yeah.
Who you got, Kyle?
The skeleton key. This is one of my guys. LeGarrette Blount. I cannot wait. One of my favorite players in the league. The X Factor. He's like the Steve Kerr in the NFL for a while. Everywhere he goes, he keeps winning championships. Two in a row. And by the way, you sign him, you bring him in. You know he's going to kill it at the end of the season. You know in the playoffs he's going to be great. LeGarrette Blount, one of my favorite runners in the league, and will get you a playoff win. This is the one Blount nobody wants to hit in the secondary, all right? Just do the smart thing and pass. Just pass, okay? That's it.
He's Robert Ory. He's Mr. Big Run,
That's what
right?
I'm saying. Mr. Big Run, you called
Woo!
Him.
Exactly Welcome to Good Morning Football, everybody.
Sheets. You know, I like this guy as a player. I love him as a dude, and I cannot wait to see him when he goes against the Patriots for the first time. Give me Danny playoffs.
Okay. Twice a year.
Let me see Amendola in that Dolphins teal, the aqua.
Yeah.
You know, Danny Amendola has been a Patriot for many years, obviously a Ram and a Cowboy before that, but now the Dolphins. Very curious to see how that looks.